My name is Wayne Forbes, Dr. Wayne Forbes. I am an associate professor in the Department of Biology. Recently, I was elected as the chairperson for the Department of Biology. A passion of mine is to pursue research and to have students coming alongside with me and working with me to learn these new techniques and to see how best they might be able to help with identifying compounds that may be effective against treating such parasitic worm infections. For my graduate studies, I looked at plants in Jamaica that persons have used in folklore for treating worm infections. And so upon my arrival here at Slippery Rock, I entered into collaborative research with Dr. Steglick, and we looked at this plant compound that has had a tremendous impact for treating this roundworm that is quite problematic in the Caribbean. One of the accomplishments that my colleague and I have realized would be earning 2 US patents for the research that we have conducted here at Slippery Rock. These 2 patents, in addition to one that was previously obtained when I was a graduate student at the University of the West Indies back in Jamaica, this was for the anti-worm activity of that compound. We're at the point where we're trying to identify a manufacturing organization that would be willing to come alongside us, possibly via a license, a licensure, or if they were to go another route. But to have this compound developed from the bench stage into potential drug that may be used for treating potentially over 200 million individuals across the world. So this, I believe, is an accomplishment that needs to be noted, and I'm very happy that I have had the privilege of working with colleagues here at the university. We're proud of our students. They are in a very rigorous academic career here in the Department of Biology. However, when they matriculate through the department, they leave with a sound foundation and they can move on to graduate courses and be quite competitive, do very well, and we're proud of their achievements. I think Slippery Rock University is the greatest university that anyone could ever attend. And it might seem, for example, okay, that's a very interesting statement to me, but I really believe that because here at Slippery Rock, we have an administration, we have a collective faculty that really care about students. Together, we work as a team to ensure that our students are grounded, that they have this solid foundation on which they can build. And so as they matriculate through the university, certainly as they matriculate through the Department of Biology, they will get that sound foundation that they need to establish themselves or to launch themselves in the next step of their activity.